how to install SureTrader PRO, SureTrader PRO onto a Mac Apple computer. Gonna talk about it in this video. What's going on, guys? So I've made this video before, but I don't know if I was clear enough because people keep asking questions. People keep trying to figure out how to do it. People having issues. So I'm gonna show you the exact step-by-step process to downloading Crossover for installing SureTrader PRO Windows programs on a MacBook. It's very simple. First thing you're going to do is head on over to codeweavers.com. Once you pull it up there, you'll see for Mac, for Linux, for Chrome OS. So boom, for Mac, I'm going to do that. I can buy now. If I go to buy now, I'm going to do this right here. It's the $39.95. No support, no upgrades for one version, 1 year. I don't think it's even 1 year. You just get what you need to work. So I'm going to buy there. You know how to do that. So you go ahead and buy that. Once you buy it, you'll download it. So once you install Crossover onto your Mac, it's very simple. You just install it. Once you install it, you'll pop up with this screen. Obviously, it won't show SureTrader right here, right now, because I've already installed it. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here to SureTrader.com, and then I'm going to go up here to trading platforms, click on the desktop, and then I'm going to download desktop right there. So I click that to download. Once I download that, that'll go on my computer onto my Mac. And then I go back over here to Crossover and open that up. So once I go to Crossover, I'm gonna go here to install a Windows application. Click there, and I'm gonna click installer file, and I'll go there, and it shows up right there as SureTrader, as Sure 5.20. Once I click use this installer, I'm gonna install it. And you're gonna go here. Once you do that, you're gonna look for it in this, like there. So once you click that, it'll pop up saying select an application to install. Type in SureTrader there. It'll pop up SureTrader 5. And then once I do that, so I click install, it'll install it inside of Crossover. It's not actually installing it on my Mac. Basically, what it's going to do is going to install SureTrader inside of Crossover, if that makes any sense. So once I install it, it'll pop up here. And then I'm going to click open SureTrader, and it'll be there. It's really simple and easy once I set it up. It's not rocket science. And there you can see I have my SureTrader running on an iMac Pro right now. So this is the newest iMac Pro with the newest OS, everything like that. So it does work on the new computers. It does work on new Macs and all that stuff. So people were saying that they couldn't do it on their new computers. It works. I'm not sure why they're having issues, but it does work. So if you're trying to run SureTrader Pro, if you're trying to run SureTrader Pro on a MacBook, on a Mac computer, you can do it using Crossovers. Easiest way to do it, I think the easiest way to run Windows programs on a Mac is to use Crossover. So there you go.